remember what I was doing.
Got lots of jobs available.
Should we do this? I'm scared. Let me look at our we have 3 arrows. Why can't we sell this Draven's Bowl? Like, I can't sell this to you?
If you're look, why don't you take a
look? It doesn't show up.
Merchandise and we'll see what kind of deal.
Like, can I do anything with it? Like,
all right.
It's a quest item. What quest? What the hell was this? Like, where? What quest? I'm so confused. What's this? I'm gonna look this up. Draven's Bow. Let's see. Draven. I'm just confused. I don't see the damn whatchamacallit. Like, is it buggy? Like, let's see. Draven's Bow is a quest item found in the Elder Scrolls Skyrim. Appearance, Draven lives in the middle of the farm. We'll tell you, Draven, where the thief has stolen his bow. Last we return for him. Who is this? I've never spoken to this person. Acquisition can be found in the chest in the Rideaway Vaults, located in the lowermost. What? I'm so very confused. Oh no. If Draven is dead for any reason before assigning the quest, that will be stuck in my inventory forever. That's +7 forever. Who the hell is this? Let me. Is this the guy that's in Whiterun? Let me see. Who the hell is this guy? At Mayweather Farm. I have never seen this guy. He's a blue elf. Where do you find this asshole? Mayfair Farm outside Riften. Merryfair Farm. Look at I said Mayfair. I can't even read. Okay. Merryfair Farm. Alright, let's go take a look and see if this schmuck is there then.
Still have quite a good bit of jobs available if you're looking for some extra coin.
Hopefully he's alive and he's gonna be like, hey, can you get this bow for me? Oh, hey, you have it. Thanks. Bye. That'd be sweet. I even upgraded the damn bow. It's exquisite now. It's exquisite, guys. It's exquisite. What do you know about exquisite weapons? Alright. Oh, and that's where we have to go. Look at that. Hey, there he is. Hey, bro, I have your bow, okay?
Who in the... A few days ago, some thieves from Riften broke in here. If you have the guts to head into the rat way and get... That's it. That's my
bow. Yeah, you got it, bro.
I don't know how you got it back, and I don't want to know. Frankly, I don't even care. Here, this is all I can...
I hear a fucking bear.
Compensation. Hope it's enough.
Flawless ruby. Oh, yes! That is exactly what I needed! That is more than enough, my friend. Oh, and you have wheat in this farm? Okay, actually, let's go back to whatchamacallit and see if we have everything that we need to complete that stuff. What the hell, chicken? Wait, what?
Dragon to attack.
Alright, so let's quickly go back to Whiterun. Let's see if I have all the stuff to be able to complete that thing with the garnets. I might actually.
Yes.
Okay, let me see. So we needed what? Obtain a flawless ruby, got it. Obtain a silver ingot. Okay, I can get a silver ingot rather easily. Wait, this is still open, isn't it? Oh, you closed already? You bastards. You imperial bastards! Open, I know. You're ready to work now. What? It's 10 a.m. on a Friday. Let's see what we got in here, and we'll come back. Alright, so we need a death bell. Right? What do we need? Silver ingot, a death bowl, a vampire dust? Oh man, did I use it? I may have. Okay. Let's take a single death bell. Yes. Vampire dust. Yes. Yes. And now we may have a silver ingot upstairs. We're gonna find out. And I wouldn't be there. It'd be here. We don't. Damn. Gold ore. Okay, what we got? We can get a silver ingot easily, though. And what was the other thing? Oh, two flawless sapphires for Medesi. What do I only have one? Okay, gold ore I have. Mammoth tusk I have. I need one more flawless sapphire. I do have it! Look at this. Got the... Hell yeah. Give me that. Wait, was I already holding a mammoth tusk? I may already be having a gold ore. Oh. And a gold ore, right? What the hell was that? I don't even remember what the hell just popped on the screen. Gold ore. Okay. Now we just gotta get that silver ingot. And we are done with two quests right there. Hell yes! Am I carrying a bunch of crap? Kinda am, don't care. Hey you, I need a silver ingot.
Got some good pieces. Take a look.
Oh, you suck! Wait, do you have iron ore?
I don't claim.
Why did I not just look for iron ore?
Protect yourself or deal some damage.
You do. I'm an idiot.
Until next time.
Oh wait, does silver only take one? No, it does take two. Okay, well, let's, where's my silver ore? Drop you. Now we have two. Thank you. Yas! Yas! Deliver the ingredients! Yeah!
Have you met my father?
I have not met your father. Oh, he's the steward? Your father's the steward? Your last name's Evanichi? Oh, I hate him. How did I never realize that? Just give me my glass bow.
He's a steward up at Dragon.
He's a douche! Where am I going?
Yes?
No, we're changing our whatchamacallit. The only cure. We might get something good for this. For some reason I remember it was something good. Just in case. Because if it sucks and it's not worth it, I can just make better enchanting jewelry out of it, we won't do it.
What do you need?
I need you to shut your face. Shut up of your face. Hey, what's up, Mr. Catman? You big pussy. I see what I did there.
Ah, have you?
Yes.
Let Kesh have them.
Here you go, Kesh.
Yes, this will create a fine fume.
And what are we gonna do with this fume? We gonna get high? Did I do this already? Yeah. I can't have your canis root. Can I please have your canis root?
That should do.
You want me to get high? Yo.
Breathe.
Woohoo!
Mortal. I would have you hear me well. So let these vapors fill your lungs. I have watched you for some time, you know. The decisions you've made intrigue.
This is some trippy shizer.
And I wonder if you are the proper agent for a task of mine.
What's this ghost skeever doing?
I sent a blessing.
It's getting closer.
Midas, a wasting plague that infected a scattering of Breton.
But these skeevers are getting closer, man!
One of my monks, the elf Orchendor, was sent to gather these afflicted. He shepherded them into Bathardom's for me.
The hell is that?
But has since lost his way. I will not stand for betrayal. I want you to go to Bathardom's and kill Orchendor in my name.
Okay.
The pettiness of mortals.
Yes, tell me what I'm getting, bro.
I had almost forgotten. I can grant you a powerful token for this task. An escutcheon of Dwemer Mink, capable of shielding you from both the spell and sword.
That sounds good.
Return when the elf lies dead, and it will be yours. an impertinent question. The elf must die.
Oh, okay.
Either carry out my will or do not. You are not the only mortal agent I could choose.
Choose. Okay.
So you have more.
Oh, was it one of those ghost ones that were speaking to me?
Kill Orchendor.
Okay. Oh. They want me to kill Orchendor, bruh.
Need something? Orchendor? Cash know him. He is an overseer, shepherd. Orchendor and his afflicted are meant to stand ready, awaiting Periite's command. Not far, not far. This one looks upon it on clear days. Look to the west, at the foot of the mountain.
The oh, great.
He's
oh, we listened to that already. Alright, how far do we have to go? Oh, that's not that far. We have to kill Orchendor over here, okay. Let's get a little save after we got a little high. The hell was that? Sound like birds flying away, but I didn't see any damn birds. Bird. We do have a black star now, which is fucking awesome. We can catch souls. I actually want to put that enchantment on my glass bow. Oh my lord. Oh, so he is he like outside? So what we're gonna do is we are gonna weaken the crap out of that mofo and then switch to our soul one so we can get his soul and make some better enchantments. First we're getting them juniper berries though. And then we gotta go to Riften and give Medesi some stuff, and he's not gonna give us anywhere near what the value of that crap is. And he's probably not gonna give us anything good, but whatever, we'll complete the quest anyway. I wish we got XP for the damn quest. Like for actually completing the quest, that'd be sweet. Make a little, give a little more incentive to actually do it. Cause, I think I do okay right now. With this mask that I have, getting better prices on crap. Alright, where the hell is this guy? The foot of the mountain, they said, right? Oh god, I'm falling. Far are we? Oh, we have to go inside. Oh, that's balls. Is it down there? How we gotta go, bro? Oh, I might die if I go that way, so let's not. Let's not and say we did. Alright. Alright, is there any baddies out here? Where you at, baddies? I hear footsteps. Who the hell are you? Do you see me? I don't know if I'm supposed to kill you or not. Oh shit. The hanging moss? I didn't get more arrows. there's... Oh god. More afflicted? Our bow at this point is still more powerful than our daggers, even with sneak. Oh, there's multiple of these things. It's a freaking trap. Oh shit. I don't trust this. Huh. I hate these goddamn ruins. They have so many sheesh. Got like traps everywhere. I hate the Dwemer ruins. I hate them. Oh, it's a chest. Reanimate a weak dead body to fight for you for 60 seconds. I want a weak dead body. I want a strong dead body. Oh, there's more stuff to get high off, huh? We'll take that. We're not making any Dwemer products. Dwemer products, listen to me. I'm opening a Dwemer store, guys. Where's all this damn stuff to get high off in here? Is that how you make afflicted? Oh, I hate these. I should be more worried about the afflicted right now, probably, than the Dwemer stuff, because they probably, cleared out of most of the crap. We're listening for the click. Ah, there it is. Oh. Here we go. More ooze. Ooh, there's some baddies here. How the hell did I miss? Oh, what am I doing? We can be getting soul gems here. There we go. We got boss. Okay, doesn't need to be anything else needs to be recharged. We'll just do that because really. Ooh, what was that? Look at weird sleeping. How did that miss? Shit. Thank you. Where's the other thing? Yeah. Why can't I, recharge? Charge? I can't charge that. I can't. Why can't I charge it? Was it stolen? I'm so confused. Is that the max charge it's allowed to get? That one? Well, that's kind of stupid. I just gotta let that dwindle down before I can do it. Damn. Alright. Which way did I come from? That way. Okay. Got rid of these guys. Is this even a way to go? No. Am I missing something here? Oh yes, there's a whole nother area to freaking go to. All right. This is open. What's going on in here? I'm not hearing anything. Oh, that's why. It's all the way at the end. Sapphire silver necklace. Alright, that's not bad. Oh. Well, I don't have anything to capture these guys in, right? I don't have any, black soul gems, do I? already have it with the Grand Soul. Okay, Last bow it is. God's know is right. Ooh, you missed. That was your chance, bitch. That was your chance, and you done messed up. Mm-hmm. Through her head? Oh my god, or his head. Jesus, bro! You got knocked off. Well, you didn't get knocked the hell out. You got dead. How many more afflicted are you, huh? Where's this damn elf? This is a big ass dungeon, man. Oh shit. Who's this? You're wearing armor. Ooh, I saw someone up here too. No, 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 no. Ooh, that went right through his head. That one went through his chest, I believe. But that first shot, oh man! What a freaking shot! Taking it like a champ! Oh, right between the nose! Look at that! Right between the eyes, a perfect shot! Oh yeah, give me those. We're gonna hold on to those though. Huh? You keep your ragged trousers. I don't. Ooh, shit. Nope, no one here! Must have been nothing. Doesn't look like anything to me. Lockpick. Okay. What the hell is this crap? How about this? Okay. Can't peel anything from it. Anything up here I missed? Oh, a chest. What we got? Gold sapphire necklace, I'll take it. Oh, good thing I decided to go up there first. I had to come back. Which would be annoying. Yeah, let's check out what's down here too. I like to go off the beaten path a little bit. Check our corners. What's in here, bruh? Potion of healing. Well, that was not nearly worth it. I hear them speaking. I hears them. Oh shit. What'd you hear? The door opened? You got some good ears, my friend. Okay, yeah, I'm not messing with a mage. No, thank you. They can put out a ton of damage. I'm not stepping on that. Although, wait, I have the perk, so it shouldn't matter. Look at this pose! It's like T-bowing. Let's, can we change that? Yeah, all right. Oh, shit. You are strong. Ooh, look at that sidestep. When do you get that perk? Go back to steel arrows. I do have them favorited, but I keep freaking going back to the damn thing. We gotta upgrade our smithing so we can make elven arrows. What is this? Weak magicka poison. We're going to Santa's workshop! Oh god. Alright, we got an autosave going on. Oh, hello. Oh, I missed. Got all three of them back. Look at all this orish equipment. What a waste. I mean, I guess I could have came in here to hide. Are they sleeping on stone beds? That looks awful. Might as well just sleep on the floor. You like to be elevated? Oh, no, no, no. Like these things. Whew. At least the arrows bounce off them. Like the skeletons where they just frickin' disappear. No, we don't want any of this shit. Weighs too much. You want things that are, oh, crappy cap. All right. Do I have any more marksman potion? Used it all, huh? Yep. Get the one behind first. Let's let that guy turn the corner. All right. What I don't get is that they could do... Well, I mean, I get it. I understand the multipliers they have put in the game, but it's annoying that they could do so much damage to Iron Dagger, and I have, like, a Glass Dagger, and it does nothing. They could, like, kill me. Alright. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Ooh, headshot. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I missed that one. Shit. I'm rushing my shots. I was trying to get them to go that way. Okay, it worked. Yeah, you did find me. Oh! You're spitting green goo in my frickin' face. Bro, what was that? That was disgusting. That was absolutely disgusting. Oh, that was beastly. Is this way anything? We got more up here, more baddies. Where the baddies at? Nowhere. This place is so damn big! Oh no, this is a trap. I'm waiting for the spiders to come out. See, I knew it. That's one. Comes in handy. Dwarven spider guardian, that's why you're so strong. Use the guardian of all your friends. Come on, buddy. Stay still for a second. Yeah. There we go. Open sesame. Let's take a look around before we touch anything. It literally just knocked him off. How frickin' stupid is that? Alright. These guys are closer. So stupid that it literally pushed him off the thing. No damage, just pushed him off. Got him in a sitting animation. Oh shit. I can't run. I'm frozen. I just see stamina? Am I mashing things? We're gonna hide. He heard the arrow loose. That's bull. He was falling, and then he gets up and heals himself. Yeah, this time. Always take out the mages first. Always take out the mages first. Nothing. It's nothing. That was weird. Turn that off, sir. You guys were pelted with arrows. Oh, orange arrows. Thank you. These green spores. Am I gonna get afflicted? Can I vomit green crap all over everybody? That would be the bestest. What else up here? Nothing. That was a chest. Oh shit. I'm amazed I hit neither of them. Man, my shot. Sometimes my shot is so on, sometimes it's so off. Someone there. Whoop. She's got a full elven armor. But what here, bro? Chickens. Oh, she's got an arrow in her damn face. Maggie. Man, I was having trouble. Now, I'm wondering if it's time to start working on stamina a little bit. Oh, you motherfuckers. Fuck off, please. I don't wanna, my beef's not with you! Oh god, fuck off, Dwarven Sphere. Oh god, you're powerful. Oh god. See, I wish, well, again, glad I can take my arrows back, but I wish it was like Fallout where you could hit them in certain spots and weaken them and slow them down. It doesn't work like, the fuck was that? Is that frickin' Megatron coming after me? Dwarven Bolt. The hell is that noise? Oh my god! You know what? You guys can battle that shit out, alright? I want nothing to do with it. You can duke it out. I give zero fucks about that. Weaken each other. Do I have to go that way though? I believe I do. Who's winning? Yeah, that's not doing much to him, Mr. Mage. He's like pimp slapping you. We'll help Mr. Mage out a little bit. Ooh, just a little bit though. What is this way? Like nothing. Like, what did that switch do? Oh, hello, Dwarven Sphere. Now, if I can get a crossbow, that'd be pretty nice. I know they're slow, but they put out some damage. You kill them all? You did. Bye. Where the hell am I going? Oh, I have to go up there. How the hell do I get there?
Someone there.
Not this way. Oh crap. Where the hell did you even come from? I thought you were all died. Is someone there? Is someone there? I missed this. The hell was that? Okay. Arcane Enchanter? No. That one's not locked. There is this. I will take me Grand Soul Gem. Oh, one of you feckers are gonna come out of there. Not? Can you come out of here? You dwarven sphere fucker? This is the last place I need to damn go. Jesus, look at this damn place. I hope there's like an exit, like a separate exit. Sometimes they do that. They give you an exit that's kind of like close to where they just finish this giant quest. You don't have to trek all the way out, because that will be a bitch. Oh, hello.
Boost.
Hell yeah. You're dead! I mean, these guys are coming hardcore! We gotta make me some marksman potion. Let's wait. Oh, this guy's coming this way, so let's give him a chance. Do I have any sort of poison or something I can put on these fuckers? 25 points damage, not that good. Oh, fear poison. Nah. They're definitely over paralysis poison. She died? She may have died. I'm hiding! Yeah, she's down below. She's still alive though. Oh shit, what is that? Oh! Spiders, help me! They're getting messed up, these spiders. But hey. Hey! Oh, he was pissed! That's all I got! I haven't been found yet. Why is that music happening? I believe they did. Hit him and stagger him. Look at that. I don't know where the hell those things came from, but I'm happy they came. Dwarven armor. It's worth some money, though, man. It weighs a ton, though. 45. Sorry, you can stay. So all this to kill a frickin' elf. Can we just kill the Keebler elf instead? They make delicious cookies though. Cookies. Alright. What's going on over here? There's a door! Oh no! No! I hear them. Oh, they're so frickin' many! Can we possibly just sneak past them? Let's attempt. Because I really don't want to deal with them. You gotta move a little faster, though. There were a lot of them. I don't want to deal with all those guys. We're getting close to this guy over here. Oh my god, he's not even close! At least we're on the same level this time, in the same, room it appeared. Oh god. Holy fucking shit! The hell is that? No, thank you. What are we supposed to do against that thing? Hit him and hide. That's it. That's all we can do. Jesus. Dwarven Centurion. Woohoo! He is slow moving, that does help. Alright. In some ways he's easier than the fast moving guys, although he's tanky as hell. Oh god. Whew! Oh, was there a thing right here I could have hit him with? Yeah. Yeah, there was. Oh, glass eyeballs. Glass arrow. False garnet, grand soul gem grand, hell yeah. Yeah, I could've just snuck behind him and hit him with this thing, huh? It's probably what you were supposed to do. If you can, you know, figure out how to fire it. I most certainly do not know how to fire it. It's probably a lever or something. Oh, these spheres are gonna frickin' pop out and destroy me. You scared the crap out of me, bats! Oh yeah, you probably get him out over here. You shoot down on him with these thingamabobbers. But he's dead, so it don't matter. Fuck you! I'd love to jump out there, but I'm afraid of dying. No! They get pissed off when you hit them, like, ah! No more, please. Let me just find this damn elf. Are we closer now? Ugh. Alright, we are pretty close. Oh no, what am I doing? Get the glass bows, man. The glass arrow, I mean. Where the hell are they? Glass bow, glass dagger? I thought I picked up glass arrows. Oh yeah, they're right there. Stop moving. Oh, he's strong as hell. Oh, he can like teleport and shit? I gotta have something. Oh, I wasn't wearing that.
Be my imagination.
It's not moving, sir. No, no healing, bro. It's cheating. And you're dead. Yas! Orish gauntlets. Flawless rupee. Key to the elevator? Hell yeah. Reality and other falsehoods? What? Ebony boots! Ooh, those boots are awesome. Elven dagger of lightning. Staff of sparks. How much do these weigh? 7. Okay, what can we drop? Oh. No, we can't do that. Hey, I have a bunch of scrolls I don't want. Wait, do we have a capacity potion carry weight? We may. Oh, yes we do. Oh, look for 46 for 300 seconds. We're gonna use that. Yes, we are. Give me that glass arrow. And here's the elevator out of this shithole. Yes, it is. Woohoo! Open. We be out and let's complete this damn mission. How are we going? Oh, it's pretty close. Oh, I'm carrying too much, I can't run! We'll use another one. It's done, sir.
Well done, mortal. All things are in their order. And
I don't relish being Gage's puppet.
Alright,
what happens
his
now?
Betrayal will be punished. Go and your seek your fate. Obedience. I will be watching. Rewarded. And perhaps.
What are you giving to me, though?
We will meet
give me something.
Afterwards.
Okay.
Did you leave any alive? The afflicted are mere vessels for my
blessing. Yeah, I don't think I did leave any of them alive.
It will spread
pretty sure they're all dead.
Others through their touch and my own. Another overseer will replace Orchendor when the time comes. For now, all is cleansed and ordered.
Embrace. Just give me my reward.
And hard truth, mortal. Goodbye.
Did I get anything? Hey, you. What?
This one needs something.
What? Alright, let's go. I must have gotten something. I don't know what. Let me see. I'll probably find out at some point. I want to see my my effects right now. What are my current effects? Fortify archery, fortify barter, fortify carry weight. All right, let's go to Riften. We gotta give that crap to Medesi, don't we? Yeah, let's do that. We'll lose some carry weight by doing that, too. Now we have to go south. What am I doing? fat, but it's so close. Okay. We might as well make ourselves fatter, right? Come on. 15 hours later. Okay, I'm too impatient for this. We have to have some kind of other carry weight thing, don't we? Well, it's not. We don't! Okay, maybe. What do we have that's. We can. Let's see. Ebony boots, you weigh 7. What weighs more than 7? Oh, is this what I got? Oh, this is what I got. I got spellbreaker. Well, blocking creates a ward that protects against spells up to 50 points. That's not that good. That's not that good. Well, it's heavy armor, that's why. Oh, it doesn't make a difference. I still can't, nothing's heavy enough. Damn it. Just wasted more time. Well, we are gonna sell the regular ebony boots to, this guy over here. So we'll lose some weight.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it
was. Get in my way, elf.
Working at the Rift and Fishery is tough. I had to put some coin in my pocket.
Hello, Medesi.
Oh, it's you.
Greetings, Honor. Good. These will make wonderful settings for my rings. The ivory from this tusk will be perfect for the inlay on my amulets.
Okay.
Perfect. Melting this down will give me plenty of gold for those necklaces I started. No, I... Here.
Yes, what is it?
This. It's the least I can do for all your trouble.
Gold jeweled necklace.
Safe travels, lads.
Alright, now we gotta go to this guy over here. I don't have your fire souls for you yet, though. We're close, though. We're getting there. We're getting there. Yeah, come here, bud. Hey, hey, don't walk away from me. I'm jumping over here. I'm fat as shit. Hey! Balamun! No, don't go inside.
Come to see Balam, the finest weapons and armor.
Oh wait, am I wearing everything that's gonna make me sell stuff better? I think so. This doesn't do that. Oh no, wait. Yes, I am. Okay, ebony boots, bro. You want these? I know you do. Alright, these I'm gonna hold on to. Those as well. That as well. Weapons. Blessed steel dagger. Dwarven dagger. Meh. Elven bow. We're gonna hold on to it. That I'm gonna hold on to too. That too. Why do I still have Nettlebane? Supple Agent Nordbow. Can I walk now? Yes. Wait, I wanted some smithing training. If I can get any right now, I don't even know if I can.
Nothing like you wish to do what I do?
I can. We get level up? We'll level up and we can continue. Okay. I want to get the health to 400, I think. Okay. Enchant 20% stronger. Or are we gonna. Where's our damn alchemy? Requires 80. We do want purity, just not yet. Two ingredients I gather from plants. That's stupid. So we have to decide smithing or enchanting right now. Let's see, smithing. We can go to advanced armors. No, we can't even do advanced armors yet. Ugh, we're far away from glassmithing, so I think we're gonna go with the enchanting. Can't do anything with the archery. No, we already have this much damage that we're gonna get with the archery. And I do want the paralysis, but we're not there yet. Light armor. Damn, man, we gotta find us a light armor trainer. Sneak is all the way up. Lockpicking, I think, is useless. Pickpocket. We don't got enough. Prices are fine right now. Alright, we're gonna go with the enchanting. Chance been 20% stronger. Let's go, bro.
Looking for some armor.
Alright. That's what we're gonna do.